For atoms to be able to share their electrons in a covalent bond, they must have the same or similar attraction for the valence electron of their partner atom. Every type of atom, that is, every element, has a different attraction for the electrons in a bond. The term used to describe an atom's relative attraction for electrons in a bond is electronegativity. In order for two covalently bonded atoms to share the electrons of the bond equally, the two atoms have to be identical. A bond between atoms that share their bonding electrons equally is called a pure covalent bond. This is what we have in the diatomic hydrogen molecule. Each hydrogen atom contributes its single 1s electron to the bond. Once the hydrogen molecule is formed, both electrons are shared equally by the two hydrogen atoms. That gives each hydrogen atom a stable, closed-shell, noble gas-like configuration, like that of helium. The covalent bond between like halogen atoms is also a pure covalent bond. Take the example of iodine. Each iodine atom contributes one valence electron to the bond. That gives each of the iodine atoms of the I2 molecule a closed shell configuration, like that of the noble gas xenon.